Start face down to the floor and reach your right arm up, over and across your body so that the weight of your arm allows your body to fall into a belly up position. Bring your left foot over and across, and again, keep going so that the weight of your left leg brings your body back into the start position, which is that belly down position. It's really important that as we do these movements, we allow our body to go completely limp and numb as we go through each portion of the baby roll exercise.